And many of us knew that one day the country will be in good hands. One day. But in good hands to do what? In good hands to give the people of Zambia a deserving opportunity, a shot at success in many ways. For young people to have an opportunity to go to school, like I did. Education for all is not a promise. It's the barest minimum we must deliver to the children of Zambia. Imagine a country that whose population never went to school to be a country of savages. And that's where we're getting to, a country of savages. We were losing civility, we were losing respect for each other. Brutality became the way of life. And if you preached love to conquer hatred, like they said, you were the wrong one. It took us 23 years because we stuck with what we believed was right.